illness, that's to say a temperature and a persistent cough. And on the advice of the chief medical officer, I've taken a test that has come out positive.